mind if you don't milk with me, because that's, I'm comfortable like that, because I can see the players' names. I know, I just need no clip. Yeah. There we go. Deported Indian. Fighting the puck with Gensel, Robbie. Tries a forehand backhand, but Deported misses it and clears it to Randomfiller. Randomfiller tries to go for the slap shot. Misses. Gensel build. Randomfiller. Randomfiller slaps it down the ice. There should be a call on ice here. There will not be a call. That'll go to Gensel. Gensel will carrying it down the ice. Boards by Random. Fighting for the puck with Gensel. That will be boards to Mong. Heated rivalry today. And Gensel-Bild gets absolutely demolished. As that puck will go to Randomfiller. He slap shots it down the ice. Big save by Hattrick. Deported Indian. Gets cracked by Gensel. I'll go to Randomfiller. Slaps it to Xar. To Gensel, Deported fighting with the puck. Deported takes a slap shot that is blocked by Xar. Mong fighting for the puck with Gensel here. Gensel has possession of the puck, but gets hit. That will be blocked by Mong to Xar. Slaps it down the ice. To Random. Fighting it near JK. That will be going to Randomfiller. Takes a slap shot that will go to Czar. Pass to Randomfiller. Got in time. Czar. Deported Indian. Fighting for the puck near the boards. Robbie. Monk takes a slap shot that's blocked. Gensel carrying it down the ice with Randomfiller on his tail. Fighting for the puck with Monk and Random. Takes a shot that will go to Deported. Boards by Deported. That will go to Czar. Looks like it was tipped, but that will be passed to Robbie. Robbie forehand backhanding it to Gensel. Gensel passes it to Robbie, but taken by Randomfiller, fighting for the puck with Yo Robbie. And Random gets cracked by Robbie. That puck will go to Gensel, fighting for the puck with Deported, as Deported takes it. Carrying it down center ice to the blue line. Fighting for the puck with Monk and Gensel. Gensel takes it. That'll go behind the net to Randomfiller. Blocked by Robbie. Now fighting for the puck. Backhands it. Saved by JK. Beautiful save. As that will be a cover. At 6 minutes and 7 of... left. two absolute great teams going at it. As both teams are spamming EA. As we will have face-off in the Blazer Zone. And Zaxarov left. The referee has left. They want me to ref. Pay me. No. Okay, looks like I will be uh-oh. Looks like they want me to ref, or you to ref. I mean, yeah, you can ref. As we have the owner of the BMHL reffing, aka Banana CB, because Zaxarov left, we are still waiting for face-off here. Should be a call on that. Face-off's blown, taken by deported. Carrying it in a possession. He tries to score on a enter key. Taken by deported. Deported carrying it down the ice to Monk. To deported. Saw on his tail. Shoots and scores. Deported scores. A magnificent goal. As that will be 1-0 at 5 minutes and 36 seconds of the first period. Face-off's blown, taken by the Blazers. Monk boards it down to Xar. Xar dumps it down the ice to JK. JK tries to, that is taken by deported somehow. Boards to Gensel. Fighting for the puck with deported on his tail. So is Monk. Monk. Blocked by Yo Robbie here. Monk carrying it down. Shoots. Blocked. Hat trick. That will be goal. Tipped by Monk. 4:39 left in the first period. 2-0. Looks like the Thunderbirds are having a hard time with their emergency goalie. As we will have face-off at center ice once more. Face-off is won by the Birds, slapped by Monk, because to Czar. That'll go to JK. JK covers it. Oh, looks like it's loose. Ref didn't call. And that will be half ice. Free calls it offside. Faceoff's won by the good fight here. The Blazers. Shot by Monk, blocked by Yo Robbie. Running for the puck, dunked by Czar. Gensel on a breakaway. Will he score? Gensel. He chokes. That'll be dumped by Monk. Going to Czar. Deported. Carrying it down. Shot wide. Two for two near hat-trick guy. The goalie that let in two goals in the first period. Shot by Monk. Whiffs. Passed by Monk. That will be a pretty good save by Hattrick. Slapped by Deported. That will be one. Monk carries it down. Fighting for the puck with Yo Robbie. Yo Robbie dumps it down the ice. We'll go to the random filler. Carries it down the ice once more. Wide shot. Deported takes a shot but misses. Monk takes a shot. That will be wide. Deported and Gensel fighting for the puck near center ice. Gensel. Deported takes the puck. Spin move by Deported. Takes a shot wide. Now Monk and Robbie are fighting for the puck near the boards, near the hash marks. Left side. Monk, forehand, backhand, tries a spin move, but failed to do so. Gensel tried to clear the puck, but that will go to Monk once more. Good defending here by the Thunderbirds. Shot wide by Monk. Robbie clears it down the ice. Cleared by J.K. Wolfo. Goes to Robbie and Deported. Dumped once more to Itzhardy. Slapped by Itzhardy. Able to do so twice. Carrying it down the ice. That'll go once more near J.K. Wolfo. Itzhardy slaps it to Gensel. Gensel. Getting defended by two Blazers players. Takes a shot. JK covers it, but that will be loose. Good block. Yo Robbie carrying it to JK Wolfo. JK covers it. That will be loose. Goes. It's already a minute remaining in the period. Covered by JK. As we will have 51 seconds left in the first period. We're having a pretty good game here. Two teams going at it for points here, as we will have face-off in Blazers zone. Face-off's won by the Thunderbirds, but is taken by random filler. Dumped by Sar. That will go to Monk. Monk carrying it down. Shot, and that will make it 3-0. Amazing goal by Monk. Second of the day. Thunderbirds team, the Thunderbirds are arguing with the ref for icing. 29 seconds left in the first period. Face-off is won by the Thunderbirds. Once more, that'll go to Deported. Deported carrying it down the ice wide. Shot. Tuksar. Fending for the puck with two Blazers players. That will go to Monk. Monk takes a shot. Wide. Monk having the puck again. Go to Monk. To Sar. Boards. Dumped by Sar. Hawked by random filler. As that will be the end of the first period. The shots on goal are 4-6 at the end of the first period. Sorry for the sounds in the background. 2-0. Looks like currently Hattrick Guy is having a tough time in net today, as he let in 3 goals that will risk the Thunderbirds winning today. And now we have JK Wolfo, who's doing brilliant on the ice. 2 goals by Monk and 1 by random filler. They have potential, looks like they have potential to go to the playoffs, but 3-0, my bad. Anyways, this game's sponsored by the BMHL Network. We have games every day. Not every day, though, because I don't know about Labor Day weekend, as we will carry commentating to Banana CB. Banana CB, what do you think of this game so far? I agree. Looks like we will have face-off for the second period going on right now. The referee gets angry as we will have face-off for the second period shortly. Face-off's won by the Blazers, carrying it down the ice. That will go to Yo Robbie, takes a slap shot. That will be taken by Monk. Monk carries it down the ice, but is blocked by 2 Thunderbirds players. That will go to Czar. Fighting for the puck near Hattrick Guy. As Deported Indian gets hit. That will go to Monk. Monk takes a shot blocked by Czar. Beautiful block. Wide shot by Monk. That will go to Artie. Tries to clear it but is wrecked by Gensel. Goes to Monk. Fighting for the puck with Gensel here. That'll be going to Deported. Shot. Blocked by Czar. Czar dumps it down the ice. That'll go to Gensel. JK tries to clear it, but that will be a failed. And Gensel takes a shot, but that will be one. Puck is going to deported. Forehand, backhand, eating it. Beautiful moves here. That will go to Monk. Pass by Monk. I mean, pass by deported. Monk. Fighting for the puck with Saar and Gensel. That will go to Itzardi. Itzardi carries it down the ice. Shot by Itzardi. Wide. Deported. Deported. Slight delay here. That will go to Monk as the shot was wide. Monk carrying it down near the hashes. Near Hatcher guy, and that will be deported goal. Tough day for the Thunderbirds. It looks like that play was tipped by Hattrick and then touched by Deported to make it 4-0. Deported assisted by Monk. As we have 7:53 left in the second period. Faceoffs won by good faceoff here by the Blazers, still fighting for the puck near center ice. Gensel carrying it down. Monk, Gensel. Gensel carries it down, but couldn't get a shot on that. Go blocked by Monk and Artie. Will we get a dog delay a game here? No, we won't. J.K. Wolfolk tries to get it out. Shot wide by Gensel. Still fighting for the puck near J.K. That will be taken by Artie. Artie. 2-on-1. 1-on-1. 2-on-1. Taken by Artie. Tries to go around the Hattrick guy, but is blocked by Hockeyster. Great defender. Artie. Artie. Having a tough time getting the shot on it. Artie shot. That will go wide. Artie gets the puck once more. Still fighting for the puck with Hockeyster. Yo, Robbie comes into the fight. Not so much though. Taken by Monk. Shot wide. Yo, Robbie, Monk, and Artie fighting for the puck near Hattrick. Looks like the puck bounced, and they couldn't get a shot on that off of it to Gensel. Deported Indian. Deported. Carrying it down, shot wide. I'll go around the boards to Robbie and Artie and Monk fighting for the puck. Not so entertaining right now. Slap shot by Deported. That'll be wide. That'll go to Hockeyster as he will dump it down the ice first. Couldn't get the clear. Slap shot. Missed. That will go wide to Robbie. Monk in a stance here. Artie and Monk. Robbie. Monk, slap shot by Deported. Monk tries to pass it to Deported, but fails to do so. Robbie. Monk. Shot, but that will be wide in the stance that Monk tries to shoot in. Hockey stir. Riding for the puck with Monk here. Shot. Amazing goal by Monk! Wow! What a goal. He was in the inner stance and takes a shot in the inner stance. Beautiful goal. As that will be 5-0. 3:48 left in the second period. Face off here at center ice. Deported, carrying it down in the enter stance. Shot. To shoot it, but that will not. And it looks like the Thunderbirds are copycatting the Blazers shot. What a goal by Robbie. Blue line shotter. As that will make it 5-1 for the Thunderbirds. There will be no shutout for JK. Faceoffs won by the Blazers. Deported carrying it down the ice. Shot will be wide. Saar tries to dump it. That will go to Deported. Deported trying to deke and dangle down near hat trick guy. Saar. That will go to Gensel for the breakaway. Artie, Gensel. Gensel takes a shot, but is wide. Monk and Artie fighting for the puck with Gensel. Honestly, a boring second period here today. Shot by Deported. Fails to do so. Deported carrying it down. Deported. Deported. Blocked by Xar. Artie going to Monk. It's Deported. That will go to Artie once more. Fighting for the puck with Gensel. Center. That will go to Xar. Xar dumps it down in the ice. To Robbie. Robbie takes a slap shot. Wide. Pass to Deported. Beautiful pass. Forehand, backhanding it. That will go to Robbie. Slap shot by Robbie. Blocked by Monk. Monk. Shot by Monk. Saved by hat trick guy. Deported. Monk. Saar. Monk carrying it down in the inner stance. Fighting for the puck with Saar near the hashes and the trap zone. Shot by Deported wide, but blocked. Gensel. played by Jake. Looks like he'll go to Monk, as it is passed to JK. Deported. Deported, carrying it down. And there will be an offside call. Boring second period, as only two goals were scored, and there were fights near the hash marks, the goal net, and much more. Face-off is blown, taken by the deported to the hockey stir. There will be off a dot. We will have redo of face-off near Kassar. Pass to Artie to the hockey stir. Hockey stir carries it down. Blocked. That will go to Xar once more to dump it, possibly. Dumps it down the ice. That will go to Robbie, but it was tipped by Robbie. That will go to Artie. Dumped by Artie. Just a dumping game today. Shot by Monk in the inner stance, but fails to do so. That will be wide. Honkeyster dumps it down the ice. JK plays the puck. That will go to Artie. And it will be the end of the second period. Once again, shots on goal, 5-13. 5-1 by the Blazers. Boring second period, as we have Patrick Guy not doing so well in net. And we have JK Wolfo pretty well in net. Clearing the puck often. As we will start the third period soon. Face-off will be beginning soon for the third period. Once again, 5-1, Blazers. Referee saying off the dot. Sorry about that. Deported. Out. As we will have a new face-off taker. That will be Asim. Face-off's blown, taken by Deported. Carrying it down the ice already. Deported fighting it with Honkeyster. Near hat-trick guy. Traps it. Deported gets absolutely demolished. That will go to Gensel. For what, not a goal, but dumped by Asim to the hockey stir. Slapped by Deported. That'll go to Yo Robbie to random filler. Looks like there will be an icing call on the ice, as we will have face-off near Blazers zone. Unsportsmanlike. There should be an unsportsmanlike call here. Line brawl here. Yeah, you should fix that kind of lag where the people collide and there's pretty much lag. Break it up. All right. Looks like there will be a call. Next time it's a pen. As once again, we will have face off near Blazer zone. Face-offs won by the Thunderbirds, and J.K. Wolfo is out of her net. Blocked by Asim, going to Deported. Deported, carrying it down the ice. Beautiful moves. Shot, but it is wide off the post. Hockeyster carries it down the ice. Goes to Asimil. Asimil tries to carry it down the ice, but is wrecked. J.K. Wolfo. Random filler. Takes a shot, but that will be blocked by one of the Thunderbirds players. Shot by Asim. Wide. J.K. Wolfo. Almost a trap penalty right there. Yo, Robbie takes a slap shot. Wide. Going to random filler. Hockeyster. The mill. Gensel build. JK. Gensel build. Hey, that should be a call. That should be a call. Deported passes it to random filler. Random filler to Deported. Deported Indian fighting for the puck with Hockeyster near the boards. Dumped. Goes to Gensel for the breakaway. But it is played by J.K. Wolfo. Goes to random filler. Random filler fighting for the puck with Yo Robbie. Deported Indian near Yo Robbie. Random filler. Gets absolutely demolished by Yo Robbie here. Random Deported Indian. Carrying it down. Fighting for the puck with Hockeyster. Deported. Slaps it, but it is saved by a hat trick. That will go to J.K. Wolfo as she will play it. That's trap. If he played, that's trap. That should be trap. That should be a trap call. And that will be a penalty for the Blazers. Trap penalty call. JK Sonic, 2 minutes delay of game for trap. We will have face-off at Blazer Zone, 2-on-3. Four players on the ice. No, we... Face-off's blown here. Deported on a breakaway. Could he go on a breakaway? Deported carrying it down the ice with Czar on his tail. Shot. And it hits the post. It hits the post. Hey. As that will be covered by Hattrick Guy. It went off the post on that play. deported 2 minutes, goalie interference, as there will be a 1-on-3 on the ice. Asa Mill has to carry the team for the penalty kill to do so. Faceoff's blown, won by the Blazers as J.K. Wolfo tries to clear it. Gensel. Good clear by J.K. Wolfo. Looks like there will be a call on ice here. No, there will not. J.K. clears it, tries to clear it once more, clears it. Sar, fighting for the puck with Asa Mill. Ace to Mill carries it down the ice. Shot off the crossbar. Slap shot by Yo Robbie here. Goes to Gensel. Gensel on the breakaway. Gensel on the breakaway. That will be cleared by JK. Hatcher guy clears it. That will go to Asim. Will he try to get a shot on that here? Slap by Yo Robbie. Wide. JK. Gensel takes it. And that will be. No, he chokes. Absolutely sad. Asim carrying it down the ice, fighting for the puck with Yo Robbie. Asim Mill takes a shot. That will be wide. Yo Robbie fighting for the puck once more with Asa Mill as Random Filler gets out of the box. Shot by Asa. Big save by Hattrick. Asa Mill carrying it down. Blocked by Yo Robbie. And that will be out of play. Pretty good third period going on here. First person. As we will have face off near the Blazer zone. I mean, the Thunderbird zone. Face off's won, slapped by deported, but that will go to Asim. Goes to Gensel. Deported. Gensel and deported fighting for the puck here. Gensel fighting for the puck now with deported and Asim. Asim carries it down the ice. Shot wide. Goes to Random Filler. Random Filler near the hashes. Shot, but that will be saved by Hattrick. It goes through his pads. Gensel Bill carrying it down the ice. Shot! He scores! Blue line shot! That will make it 5-2. With 3 minutes and 40 seconds left in the third period. We will have face-off at center ice once more. 7 goals scored this game. 5 of them for the Blazers, 2 of them for the Thunderbirds. Face-off's won by the Thunderbirds. Robbie carrying it down the ice, shot wide. goes to Random Filler. Random Filler carrying it down on the ice. Once more. Shot. That'll go to JK. Shoot. Will she clear it? That will go near her net. Near the net. But she clears it in time. Gensel and Random Filler carrying it. Gensel. Shot. Wide. Yo, Robbie. Tries to get a goal on net. As JK Wolfo is out of her net at the moment. JK clears the puck. Not really. That will go to Random. JK Wolfo trying to clear the puck. Completes it. That will go to Asamil. Asamil and the hockey sir fighting for the puck right here. Random filler. Passes it to Deported. Three of them on the ice. Cleared by the hockey sir. But is taken by Deported. Deported, hockey sir. Clears it. That will go to Gensel for the breakaway. Will he try to manage to score? But it is taken by JK. Hockey, sir. Random filler. Shot. Taken by hockey, sir. Deported Indian. Going for the shot. Blocked by the hockey, sir. Absolutely wrecked by Yo Robbie. Cleared by a hat trick. That will go to Gensel build. No, it will not. It will be cleared by JK. Robbie for the slap shot. Robbie for the slap shot, but fails to do so. That hit off the net. JK Wolfo. To Gensel build. Will he try to score? One more. Random filler. Fighting for the puck with Gensel build right here. JK tries to clear it. Random filler. Carrying down the ice. Shot. Wide. Taken by the hockey sir. And that will be the end of the third period. It will not be. It will be an icing. Sorry about that. With 1:04 left in the third period. Absolute great game going on in the third period right now. Faceoffs blown. Taken by JK. Empty net. 1 minute remaining in the third period. To the hockey stir. Random filler in the hockey stir. Fighting for the puck near the boards. Taken by Gensel build. That will go to JK. To clear it. Full icer. That will not be a full icer. Goes to the hockey stir. The hockey stir. Wage managed to get a goal and he scores. Makes it 5-3. With 35 seconds left in the third period. Eight goals out of all this game. Faceoff will be blown. Going to Deported. Shot, but that will be wide. Random filler. Deported Indian trying to get a goal on the empty net. 23 seconds remaining. And that will be Hill Robbie 2 minutes interfering on the ice. 23 seconds left. Remaining in the third period. All Blazers this game. Line brawl going on. There's a fight on the ice. There will be a fight with Gensel Build and Asim. Trying to break it up. Banana CB breaks it up. Unsportsmanlike penalty will be Oh, and ASM gets ejected. ASM gets ejected. ASM gets ejected for the remainder of the third period. At least there's 23 seconds left. Random filler getting hit. Oh, and Cancel gets ejected. Cancel gets ejected as well. What a game. Hatcher guy hits the deported. Yo, Robbie, 2 minutes interference. Cancel 2 minutes roughing. And ASM, 2 minutes roughing. faceoffs won by Deported, and that will be 6-1 to 6-3. Seconds winding down. Third period. Wide shot by Adrian. Random filler. Hockeyster. And that is the end of the game. Shots on goal 16-7. And final is 6-3. Thank you for tuning in to this BMHL stream. Have a good day.
Stream over yet?